Good news for residents of Palmetto Bay. The state's health department has lifted a rabies alert after 60 days without a positive test. It had been in place since November 2018. The boundaries of the alert being lifted are Southwest 144th Street to the north, Southwest 184th Street to the south, Biscayne Bay to the east, US 1 to the west. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.